we feel responsible for ASEAN. When we first started the company, my co-founder and I, everything that we wanted to do actually completely aligns with the objectives of this summit. Whether it's around bringing ASEAN together, using technology to leapfrog, thinking about ways how the young generation, more than 50% of ASEAN is less than 30 years old, right? How do we bring all of those opportunities together to shape the future of ASEAN?